want me? They've got me.
Good to see you.
All right.
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
You gotta take her out.
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order.
was a sonotide. It's time to set you free. Forces with me. Okay, let's go. Boat, Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. Not. Hit me again! Hangar's close. Another shard. To our life.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Do this. I need to focus. Time to move. There's the hangar. Hope the Mantis is in one piece.
We'll do this together.
What a shot. All right, Bravo, keep it up.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah, Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How are we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind them.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
You're sound. We're almost...
Bravo! Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Breeze.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, gal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Koboh system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it? We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's get to work. Let's test the weight balance. That'll do. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. All over. Guy, I think. Starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lucre Hulk was Braca. Long time ago, Roth. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. What's that? The Lucre Hulk is through here. Doesn't look like the gate is working, though. Droids. What'd you find, buddy?
The ship's in Bedlam Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about for mine?
No. No.
Look at this.
How can you be sure? The ship is still.
You make certain there are none. Get it?
Oh.
Okay.
These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Sure picked an interesting place to live.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater?
God, how much they talk. Nice work. That'll save some time.
Range. scanning for damage.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Sinking.
Gotta move.
That is a lot of tar. Be careful. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. That doesn't sound good. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. We're definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
When are these people going to learn? Don't they see the bigger picture?
Negative.
You don't see it either. But you're a droid. You don't have to. Mavis sees. That's why.
You are not authorized.
You're wounded.
That was no challenge, scum.
Thank you.
Off we go. What'd you find? A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and... We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh? The platform is somewhere else.
Yeah? And how long will that take?
I am calculating an answer.
I wonder how long this has been here. These blaster marks are messy. Lucky shots. It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders. And the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe.
Controls must be elsewhere. Just in time.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, you won't. Do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to help. Make it count, Jedi. Damn place.
You're out, Koboh.
You! I was...
Trespassing. Blast him.
These. BD, got something to help me? It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? What are you doing down here? Best. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? These things pack a punch. Okay, let's find a way out of this parking.
shit.
Good find, BD. Lived here is long gone. Wonder what they were making. Let's move. Together by much. This is really not pleasant. Yep. Still not great. Tell you to be more careful about who you scan. Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest.